We hold a careers fair here to bring together the University of Limerick, our employers and our student population. We have 165 exhibitors with 7,000 jobs. We're seeing more and more organisations wanting to take part in the careers fair. The numbers year on year seem to be increasing, and certainly in the last few years. We're absolutely delighted with the turnout here today.
I'm here with EY today. We've got 400 opportunities between graduate and summer internship for next year, and we're looking to push them out to the students here. There's actually no ideal candidate at EY. We've such a diverse range of backgrounds currently working at EY, and we're looking for, I suppose, traditional business and accounting, but also non-traditional now, which is the technology-based students we're looking for, and from a STEM background.
We have two graduate training programs. One is called Grow, which is focused on the financial side of the house, and operations, brokerage and that. And also the other side is what I'm focused on, which is called the LEAP program, and that's we're looking for technology graduates, particularly in IT. We kind of recognize that as a graduate program, we're not looking for, say 3 years experience in one particular skill set or whatever, but it's more about having a passion for IT, a desire to develop, a strong knowledge of object orientation, joining the dots as well in terms of you're writing software, but you're also working in a financial services company, so getting an understanding of the financial services market as well.
We have a number of positions in software engineering that we're trying to fill in Shannon. All kinds of positions, from general embedded software engineering to machine learning, with a focus on automated driving. So we're looking for someone with a real strong software engineering background, curious and inquisitive. Obviously, with an interest in cars is very beneficial. We're looking for people that have practical knowledge, want to see their code in action, because a lot of the testing we do for algorithms that we write here will be tested in vehicles ultimately. Just people that are good, strong programming candidates and looking to reinvent the future.
So we're here today promoting our 2019 graduate program, and we're here to kind of promote it on campus to the UL students. So we're open online now, taking applications, so applying online through the website, and we're open until the 15th of October for consulting and the 17th for assurance, tax and risk assurance. The ideal candidate is someone who's not only strong academically, I suppose, but is interested in extracurricular activities, gets involved in lots of projects, and really interested in working with some big clients if they're a global company.